Well, rightfully so in my case. I don't deserve a high I rating. Well, everybody, we're at Montreal, which when iRacing made this track, I was actually pretty excited for it. And I've driven it in the Corvette and the Daytona prototype, and let me say I hate it. I used to drive in an ARCA sim racing with the ARCA car. I was actually not too bad, but so I was looking forward to this track, and I just hate it. So this will probably be the only race I run this week. It's a really high strength of field, so if we just get a good finish, we'll
all right,
get a good points day.
Race cars in. Green, green, green. It's the 16th car.
Oh. Shit. Jeez. You can pass Lucas.
Got one on your right. Clear on the right. Car on your right. Clear on the right.
Thing about when it's a really high strength of field, cars don't crash. Well, Steve Greenwood crashed.
Hey, sir.
One minute, 42.008.
It's hard. I watch videos and everything. I don't know how they do it. I watch videos, I look at people's inputs and stuff, and then I go out there and try to duplicate it, and I'm just all over the track.
One minute, 33.913.
133.9 is a personal best. I know that's sad, but it's true. I'd like to keep him with me so I have a little rabbit to chase. But I don't think that's gonna happen. Whoa. I think with the ARCA car you could use the curbs, and with this car you cannot. Also, the car is really, really finicky in first gear, and you gotta use first gear for all these chicanes. Oh, Merry Christmas to you too. Somebody in chat wish me a Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to everybody, in fact. Even if you don't celebrate, it's the spirit. Happy winter solstice to everybody. Today is Saturday, December 21st. I leave for Nebraska tomorrow.
1:34.194.
Oh boy. Interesting. Car field, I'm car number 22. I am in the lowest, no, I'm not in the lowest division. There's a division 6 driver, but he has a higher I rating than me.
That guy's hand
looks like your twin.
What's that?
That guy's paint job could be your twin.
I just hate being like this slow. It's like embarrassing.
Yeah,
it looks identical.
I lose so much time to a 180.
Protest. Copyright infringement.
This corner here.
One minute 33.781.
33.7 is a personal best. Whoa.
We have a car stopped on the right. All right, man, that car is a lap down.
What happened?
I got crossed up behind you. Spun out.
That's gonna get me real damage. Why did that
happen?
I felt like I apexed it okay. Luckily, I seem to have escaped it.
Go right. 1:33.424.
That's a personal best. Why? Just hit the wall in the 180. That's how you get a personal best. Ryan crashed again.
Whee!
Ryan's having a tough race.
Got a slow car on the way. We have a car stopped on the right.
That was a second and a half slower. Did I mishear it? I ran a 1:44.3 last lap. Running into my share of troubles in that corner. Was that three laps in a row? Ooh, missed the apex here. Ugh. Afraid to get back on the throttle there.
1:34.491.
Whoa. I didn't record it, but I just ran Empty Box's fun race at the mountain. Go to his channel for that. He probably recorded it. And whatever. I joined with like 20 seconds left in practice, so I had absolutely no practice. And ran the first couple of laps and went from 34th to 14th because other people crashed. And I was like, all right, I got this. I'm a little slow, but I can drive this thing. And the third lap, I was like starting to push it. And I made it 3.5 laps before crashing. About. Well, I lied. Whoa, don't hit me. Come on, go. Oh, I don't want this McLaren's around me.
About the only way it could ever pass.
Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
Ow. That was a way to rub it in. Well, let's see if we can run him down.
Thank you.
We could be a little faster than him, maybe.
1:44.753.
not through sector one, we're not. Why am I? That's the only corner where I'm locking the brakes up.
They say you cut the course. You have to slow down and give up the time gain.
These slowdowns on these chicanes are terrible. Well, that one's not too bad. That sucks. I probably could have lived with 8th, but 9th hurts in the soul. Why?
1:35.455.
1:30. Oh, I screwed up turn one, right? Jeez.
Shit.
Wow.
Sorry about that. I think it was Giuseppe. Sorry, man.
I hate this place.
That car is a lap down.
This place and Zolder are my two least favorite tracks. And boy, I wonder what they have in common.
Sorry, man.
Oh, shit. Oh, that was close.
Got one on your left.
Thank you.
All clear, all clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Just under halfway left. Up to 7th. Almost crashed.
I don't see any aero damage, Eric.
What's that? 33.622.
I didn't see any aero damage.
Huh. And the left front's folded up pretty good.
Minute 33.646. Minute 33.837.
Thank you.
We have a car stopped on the right.
Oh, this might be a good lap. Get through this part. Good. Look at this lap. Hey.
1:32.974.
Nice. Oh, careful.
One right.
I'm trying this again.
Holy crap, I just saw you sideways.
Car on your right. All clear, all clear.
Yeah, she handles a little funny now.
Go on, Kev, you're past it.
Got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
Right, she said that I was hitting the brakes to get behind you.
Hey, Tommy, I didn't mean to slow you up, but the other McLaren just set me back a couple seconds, my bad.
One minute, 33.998. Alright man, that car is a lap down. Go right.
Here.
Got one on your left. Clear on the left.
Got through there.
1 minute, 32.978.
Don't step on the gas when you're spinning.
Move by on your left.
Oh. All it takes is one skid and it doesn't like you anymore. Yeah, yikes. I don't know when I slowed down there, but I guess I slowed down too early.
1 minute, 34.778. Always
mess up the corner before the straightaways. That's me in road racing. Okay, you're gonna pull this shit again? was in 135, maybe even 136. I ran a personal best in sector one. Oh, that was just versus last lap, right?
1 minute, 35.926.
TF. I lost another 0.2 through there.
Minute 33.958.
Thank you, Juan.
Kevin, check the nice racing stripes after the chicane in front of you.
Oh shit. That was weird.
1 minute, 35.25.
Pas au loup, est-ce qu'il dit la fin?
C'est arrivé, oui.
Je vais voir votre maintien dans Chicanes.
That car is a lap down. 1 minute, 34.377. Car on your left. All clear, all clear. Got one on your right. Keep left. All clear, all clear. All right, man, that car is a lap down. Go right.
Why was I slowed down so much there? So, I don't know.
One minute, 36.15. Got a slow car on the left.
No.
Go right.
Thank you, Francisco. Thank you.
That car is a lap down. 1 minute, 34.198.
Left. Right, right, right. Sorry, I don't want my rights and lefts.
Car on your right. All clear, all clear. Car on your right. All clear, all clear. Car on your right. All clear, all clear. 1 minute, 35.267.
3.5 minutes to go. Oops, got the wrong F-box up. Can't change it now. Something happened to Eric in front of me. Oh my, why did I stop so much? Whatever happened to Eric, he recovered. We can bring this home. I mean, six is great.
One minute, 34.627.
They put me in this strength of field and told me I was going to finish sixth. I'd take that anytime.
Got about 5 laps.
Should get the white this time.
One minute, 33.566.
Lap. Okay.
Thank you.
That was close. No. Only 10 seconds back.
Just keep on going, Richard. I ain't racing anything.
Say that, I messed up 2 turns that lap. I was reading the chat about 4th place. Missed the break point. Oh well.
Yeah, but you still got nearly 8 seconds over me.
Bring it on home to me.
Nice one, Graham. Pretty aggressive blocking, but nice win, buddy. Congrats. Good race, everybody. Help.
Checker flag this time by.
All right, I'll take a 6th with that. That's pretty good. That's good for me. What was the fastest lap of the race? 132.9 that we talked about. So what were the leaders running? 131s. 131.5. So, definitely got some work to do.
We did good, Kev.
Yeah, a couple mental errors, but yeah, not too bad.